Hello everyone, I'm here in Corfu, Greece, and today we'll be flying back to Birmingham with Ryanair. Now this is going to be a very, very special flight because I'm not going to be flying on one of those original 737s tonight. I'm going to be going on a MAX 8-200, so this will be my first flight on a MAX 8. So this should be very, very exciting, and this will be a night flight back to Birmingham. So sit back, relax, enjoy the in-flight trip report, and welcome to Transport Guy.
I'm like a bit of a speed reader though, I do probably 3 bucks a week.
I don't know how you do it. So it shows me something on a phone.
There's a dog, but we have to use a lot of things that we're pretty nice and
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. 1BC, 2EBC, 2DF. And our emergency, 1718, 28 and 29. And just once again, as a quick reminder, today's flight is going to be a cashless flight. It's only going to accept Visa, MasterCard, or American Express. Once again, thank you for your attention and cooperation. This is the FR 1678 taking you to Birmingham. Thank you.
We shall be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. If you wish to continue reading, there is a reading light just right above your head. If you press the call button by mistake, please press it again to reset it. This is a normal and legal procedure when we are flying in the airs of darkness. Thank you. causing injury. There is a call bell reading light and a fresh survey just one up over here. You can find two toilets at the rear of the cabin with one baby change facility and one toilet at the front of the cabin. Like also to remind you, this is strictly non-smoking flight, including vaping and all toilets to fill with smoke detectors. Would like to remind you, you're not allowed to consume your own alcohol, and if you're any passenger, they will be caught with their own alcohol. We'll have to face police on arrival. Our in-flight bus is going to be open shortly. It's coming with a selection of hot food, drinks, test bags, scratch cards, perfumes, and beauty items. But for now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight with us.
Thank you.
Paris.
Delighted to welcome you to Birmingham Airport, where the local time is approaching 10:45. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the takeoff has come to a complete stop and the captain has pulled out, causing injury. Laptop, computers, and larger portable electronic devices must remain switched off and securely stowed. But you may now use your mobile phones. For passengers who smoke or vape, refrain from doing so until you have reached a designated smoking area well outside the terminal building. If you are looking for car hire, hotel accommodation or low fares, please visit Ryanair.com. We would like to take this chance to apologize for this delay and we hope it didn't cause you too much of inconvenience. On behalf of Ryanair and especially your crew, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us and wish you a safe on our journey. Thank you and good night.
Can you cross check, please?
Thank you.